this. It might be actually misleading. Ooh, there's that calf kick Rich Franklin was talking about as Danny Kingad shoots in. Really hard to take down Eko Roni Saputra. Heavy wizard coming on the left side of Eko.
Kingad firing shots to the wall. And then the reversal comes.
Yeah. Victory over Y2K. He's been working hard on his grappling, but apparently so has Danny Kingad. A big branch from Eko Roni, but Kingad's able to settle down.
Because like Kingad's hand is on the outside of the rope, and he just got caught, and that's part of what cost him that position.
Saputra back to his feet, and now
Eko Roni Saputra just muscles himself back up to the standing position, and as Danny Kingad,
Saputra, final 25 seconds, flying in again is Saputra.
Kingad has been in some wars inside one championship, another one here, and Danny Kingad still only 27 years old as Eko Roni Saputra.
And I always tell him to protect yourself at all time in the ring, and that's exactly what Saputra took advantage of there, stepping forward when the ref didn't stop him.
Man, Rich, look at the strength of Eko Roni Saputra with that wizard. Trying to rip a well-rounded Team Lakai member I have seen. But Stefan Lohman got away from him as Eko Roni Saputra takes him down with a beautiful little double leg here as Danny Kingad looks to be attacking possibly a Kimura on the far side arm. Let's see if he can do anything with it. To this back take position. Yeah, Danny Kingad has that Kimura. He's gonna try to reverse the position. Create Kimura.
Here inside the Mecca of martial arts. Historic Lumpini Boxing Stadium. What a night of fight so far. This is the third of seven. Two world titles on the line. Coming up later tonight here in Bangkok.
Hands inside. Stop.
Round two, Saputra King.
For the fans out there that have actually never seen a match in the ring or competed in one for that matter, five rope ring, there's a low rope on the bottom designed to keep the fighters from going out. And the ropes are real tough.
Amazing. He had some tricks up his sleeve, but the sheer power it's into the deep water just to Rich's keys to victory. Look at him, Kingad.
Digging the blue.
Taking it. Rich Franklin's keys to victory reading. So smart. Pusher needs to get on that jab. He cannot stay into the single leg. That Iranian wrestling coach. Look at Kingad working his way back up to his feet. Gets the leg, heavy sprawl.
Coming obviously in the control position here as this is beginning to change right in front of our eyes.
And that's what I'm talking about, right? Insight to how far his wrestling has come because his grappling is on another level right now.
Beautiful. That move to get out of that, giving up his back.
Kingad looks to be attacking the arm. Yep, there's an armbar. Beautiful transition. Eko Roni, good work from Eko Roni to end up on top as he tries to